the old, always the same phrase. Oh, why not? Okay then. Okay, and this doesn't do pause. There we go.
This is the old.
This is where the old BP Total and Esso was.
Used to be a jet wash here and a car wash
over there.
Before it
all became a apparent Sainsbury's. There we go.
Indeed.
Now we can follow, I assume, is the Google sat nav.
Yep. Petroleum spirit, high fob, no smoking, no
mobile phone, switch off engine. This time we will do that.
We will. We have.
You are correct, yes. Melton Road for 2 miles. We're starting with rain.
Oh, aren't we?
As you do. Nope. This used to be a 40 limit on here before it was down by 10. It's got, well, plenty of gas. And, oh, it is on the left hand side, shows how many is left.
Fuel gauge?
Yeah. What's on the right?
It's a rev counter.
Ah.
How fast the engine is turning. So it's times 1,000 per minute.
Ah.
It's going, can you believe that, 1,000 times in a minute?
Yeah.
It's going round. Some engines rev quite high, but this one doesn't. It's a big diesel. It's lower revs.
Have voice fix compatibility. Keyworth. Missed it. Oh, it's temporary lights I heard. But are there any? No, there are not.
From a mile, at Recross Dynam, take the second exit and stay on Melton Road, A606.
Temporary light sign, but was just nothing. But now there's lights and it's not easy.
Yeah.
This is Wheatcroft Island.
Exit the roundabout onto Melton Road. Continue on Melton Road for 5 miles.
5 miles. On a template. ahead apparently. I don't know what likely. Ambulance and police car giving it what for. Section.
You're on 8:46 for 11 miles.
light. This part at least, but they're on the same one again. Well, it could have been the same ones. Petrol station. most of them are off. They are all out.
The roundabout on the Leicester Western bypass. Continue on Leicester Western bypass for 7 miles.
Although it's made a lot easier now. Caddy. And it's one of the old ones. beat the executive travel. Nottingham. Oh wow. Wembley, 1 hour 30 minutes.
It's football on today, isn't it?
Yes.
See what that's for.
FA Cup football as if it couldn't be anything else. Warwickshire. Yellow speed cones just look brand new.
Not
we've gotten used to it, so.
Yes.
Dorfmannschenker, we can see. So this Rugby Gateway. Known to, I believe this is a 60, it is. Used to be the Kipling roundabout, but it's now the Holton roundabout.
In a quarter of a mile, take the second exit and stay on Leicester Road, A46.
That was the harvester we passed. Camper there went past.
Yeah,
the archway. Welcome to rugby. 200 years ago, the game changed forever. Okay, a decent chunk was missed.
Through the mile and the roundabout, take the first exit onto White.
Sadly, this the apples using did not have a pause button. Oh well. A Peugeot partner Rifter. GT. Looks like a 72 plate.
300 yards at the roundabout, take the second exit and stay on Cawston Grange Drive.
Is it just before the lights? It is. Just about. Entering
300 yards, turn left to stay on Thurliston Drive.
Over hump.
Take the next left to stay on Thurliston Drive, then turn right onto Wolston. Then you will arrive at your destination. have arrived.
And click done.
Leave it there for now.